Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to tell you how to apply this Pond's White Beauty Fairness Cream on a dry skin. So if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button next to that so you will get a notification when I upload my new videos. Let's start the video and see how the dry skin type people can use this Pond's formulated by the Pond's Institute White Beauty Fairness Cream with SPF 15 PA++. Before that, let me introduce this Pond's White Beauty Fairness Cream. This packaging retails for 145 rupees and you will get 35 grams of product with this package, and it comes in a pink and transparent packaging which is actually glass, and you have to use it before 24 months from the packaging date. Let's see the consistency of this cream. This is how the cream looks like, which is somewhat looks like a mousse foundation, but it is not a foundation, which is a fairness cream with the SPF 15 PA++. Let me tell you how to use this foundation. Before that, let me show you the texture of this foundation. This is how the texture is. Let me apply here. Yes, this is the texture of this fairness cream. If you apply this on your skin, which actually shows pores on your face, as you can see the lines on my hand here. So I will show you how to use it on your face. First step is you have to take a moisturizer of your choice. I am going to take this one. This is also from Pond's company. I am going to take a little amount of product here and I will apply on this area to show you how it works. This is how I applied moisturizer on my skin. You have to do is dry skin type people have to do is apply the moisturizer on your face and let it absorb, or let your skin to absorb the moisturizer, and then take the amount you desire to take. And here I have applied a moisturizer and I am going to apply this fairness cream here. Just pat it on your skin, otherwise it will leave patches on your skin. So after patting it on your skin, so you can see here, this will give you a very good coverage on your face like this. You can see here. Don't grab it like this. You have to tap it and or pat on your skin and blend it thoroughly on your face. So it will, let me focus it. So it will sit on your face very gently like this. Yes guys. I hope this hack will surely helps you well, and If you like this video, please give a big thumbs up and share it to your friends and family, and support me too. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.